right, the set builder form of 2 4 6 8. 2 1's 2, 2 2's 4, 2 3 6, 2 4's 8, right, the set builder form. What is the roster form of set A? Roster form you have to write. See, x such that x is equals to 1 by y cube. Y belongs to natural numbers, y is less than 5. That means up to 4 you have to write. If A is equals to x such that x belongs to n and x is in between 1 and 10, that means how many numbers will come? N means number of elements in set A. Number of elements. You should not write all the elements. You have to write how many number of elements are there in set A. If A and B are disjoint sets, what are disjoint sets? Disjoint sets means two sets do not contain any common elements. Those sets are known as disjoint sets. These sets which does not contain any common elements. So you have to write number of common elements. Disjoint sets means they don't have any common elements. Then you have to write number of common elements in A and B, A intersection B. If A is equals to, then write the number of subsets of A. What are the subsets of this? Number of subsets. You should not write the subsets. Sub 1, set 1, set 2, set 3, like that. You should not write the how to write it. I didn't ask you. I asked you to write number. How many subsets are there? You have to write it. If A is equals to B is equals to, then find A intersection B. First problem. A intersection B you have to write. That means common elements. A union B, next one. For this problem only you have to write A union B. A union B means total elements you have to write. Common elements you have to write only once. Number of elements in A union B. This is A union B. How many elements, number you have to write, number. Here also, common elements, number you have to write. A minus B. First strike out the common elements. And what are the remaining elements in A? You have to write that elements. Number of elements in A minus B. Number of elements. Number of elements in B minus A. First you have to strike out common elements. And what are the remaining number of elements? That elements you have to write in this problem, 20th. So, for all these problems, that means 1 to 20 bits I have given. In the next video, I'll see the solutions and we'll start a new chapter. Okay? Thank you.